You know, I do feel that, most women today have some kind of agenda.
And you don't think men have an agenda? You don't think that men are self-obsessed, sex-obsessed, status-obsessed infants? Hello? You don't think you're having dinner with me tonight because you're hoping that maybe later tonight we're gonna... Women feel it, Ira. We feel all of you emotional cripples. We know you self-destructive men so well. In fact, better than you know yourselves. All you did was work, work, work. You never paid attention to Margie. You never saw your kids grow up. You're having dinner with me tonight because you're lonely. All wrong, Ira. You should take a course on how to be a little bit more sensitive to women who are sick and tired of men being jerks. Women are difficult. We don't choose to be. We're just tired of dealing with little boys who don't know how to be men.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Those kids, the ones in the stolen car?
Yeah, it's terrible.
16 years old. Now they're dead. Some Thanksgiving for their families. Die in a stolen car? You'll probably go to hell.
And then I saw the ring!
Come on, let's see! Ooh!
Oh, it's beautiful. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Hey, God damn it. You're the only one who could get my tits popping right.
I can get shit on, but I don't like getting spit on.
Hi.
Hi,
You look like shit.
She looks better than a 10-inch dick, and you know it.
So, you like it here?
What do you think, she's gonna miss you?
Yeah, why not? We miss her.
So, Nona, we want to take you to Eastside Marriott. It's fun. It's like New York. Got the Statue of Liberty, Brooklyn Bridge. It's like taking a trip to the Big Apple.
You want the apple? I got a bushel of the apple. Rita, go get me the apple. A big one.
The sit down with family and friends, great Italian food, good price kind of place. Eastside Marriott. Say bada boom, bada bing.
Who's this Mario?
Homemade lasagna, a meal that can't be rushed. Well, now everything you love about the taste of lasagna is on a pizza.
Ooh, mamma mia.
Look at that.
Introducing the new Sicilian lasagna pizza from Pizza Hut. Hearty beef topping and a blend of mozzarella, creamy ricotta, and Parmesan cheese, all on a seasoned crust. It's just $10.99.
Why you don't make a pizza like this?
Go for the good stuff. Right now, for just $5 more, add any medium one-topping pizza.
Okay. But you need to take a break. How about Eastside Mario's? And don't worry about the money, it's on me. And you get all you can eat, bread and salad. It's very reasonable.
What do you know about reasonable? You spend the $4,000 on a big television. What are you, blind or something, huh?
The sit down with family and friends, great Italian food, good price kind of place. Eastside Mario's. Hey, bada boom, bada bing.
Who's this Mario?
I'll have a double doodle dinner.
And I'll have a large,
No, 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 no! This is no Dina. A Dina is a home. Is a family who love you. It's a pasta smothered in a new ragu, tomato, basil, and Italian cheese sauce. It'll fill your mouth.
It'll fill your nose. It'll fill your soul. Why fill your belly?
Ma'am, we're gonna have to ask you to leave.
Go home, clown.
Eat the rebel!
Fatto scoprire. Io t'ho detto più su, come
scusa,
ho detto prima.
Io non ci passo qua su. Questa che è nana.
Avete notato che quello che sa come si fa una cosa quasi mai è quello che la sta facendo?
Ma perché è rosso?
Perché è rossa? Ho
un piccolo. Filippo, perché... più giù! Più giù.
Senti, perché non lo fai tu?
Non pensavo che aprire un bar sarebbe stato un po' come metter su famiglia.
Filippo, va bene? No.
Come on, Nona. Let us take you to Eastside Mario's for dinner. It's fun. Frankie loves it. Frankie! They make good Italian food. Even Uncle Vito says it's like going to a cousin's to eat.
Uncle Vito? When he was a little boy?
He put a chestnut up his nose. That's why he has one big nostril.
But Eastside Mario's, hey, bada boom, bada bing.
Who's this Mario?
Sweeping the country where people are giving up their cell phones and talking with Progresso soup cans and strings. It is the most amazing thing.
Patty, I'm here at The View. It's the most amazing thing.
Okay, all right. Hang up your can. Didn't they tell you to shut off your cans before the show? Okay, if you made a New Year's resolution.
I can't. Hello?
I was wondering, who are you wearing today?
Oh, wait, how did you get this can number?
Online.
Okay, ladies, let me ask you something. Have you ever been caught in a moment where you wish you were looking a little more radiant, shall we say? Those moments.
I remember my daughter's wedding vividly. I looked more like the father of the bride.